Welcome to another video of GotSpeed. Today we are reviewing the car that started the compact SUV range in India. Yes, you are right, that's the Ford EcoSport. This is the Ford signature grille. Now let me show you the engine. This is the 1.5 DCI diesel engine, which produces a maximum of 99 bhp and 205 Nm of torque, which are quite good figures. These are the headlights with DRLs, halogen and projectors, the fog lights with turn indicators. This is the grill. Coming to the tires, so these are the 5-spoke tires, 17-inch. These are 205/50 R17 tires. These look so nice that these are the brakes, disc brakes all over the car. Turn indicators on the mirror. Let me show you the boot now. So these are the tail lights. So I don't have enough space to open the boot right now, but this boot is quite good. You can fit in a lot of luggage over here. Oh, sorry. Again, these are the 17-inch tires, brakes, and let me get to the interior now. So coming to the back seat, when the passenger seat is pushed all the way ahead, I have a lot of space to sit, but when it is pushed all the way back, there's absolutely no space. No AC vents at the back. Now there are rear armrest with cup holders. This is the dashboard with 8-inch touchscreen infotainment system. Now the cushioning of the seat is also quite good. Leg room when it is all the way ahead is very nice. Headroom is more than adequate. Now let me get to the front driver seat right now. Over the back, it's a very good experience. You get large window panels so that you don't feel claustrophobic. Now let's get to the driver seat. The dashboard is very good, I must say. So this is the key of the car. It just gets two buttons to unlock and lock the car. Let me turn it on first. The driver window comes with auto up and auto down. Let me show you. These are the controls for the windows and the controls for the rear view mirror. By pressing this button, you can electrically fold the mirrors. This is the 8-inch touchscreen infotainment system, which is very, it is very responsive when compared to other units. So you get a lot of features. You can connect to Google Maps via phone. When I go to vehicle mode, I can see each and every setting of the vehicle. Now let me get back. So this get 7 ambient colors. Yeah, so let me just tell you the sound speakers. The speakers are very nice, I must say. So this is the dashboard. You can keep this is the glove box. It is not that big, but you can, but there are two ones, so you can keep a lot of stuff over here. Door side pockets on all the doors. This is the auto dimming rear view mirror. The sunglass holder. Now talking about the safety, this car has 7 airbags, EBS, ABS, EBD and ESP, hill hold control. Now let me show you the display. Now this gets tire monitoring system, then trip odometer, average fuel, distance to empty, instant fuel, speedometer, this will show the speed at which you are driving. Now it gets cruise control, voice control, Honda's are quite nice. This is the button to turn off traction control or turn it on. So over here you get both tilt and telescopic steering wheel. This is the 5-speed manual gearbox, which is very much responsive in traffic, and you get very good response from the engine when you are driving in traffic. Even at high speeds, the engine is very responsive. The steering wheel, it feels very light when driving in on the city, but on the highway when you speed up, the steering wheel, the steering weighs up, which is a very good thing, I must say. Controls for the headlights are over here. Then the controls for the wiper. So now let me just get out and show you one more thing. These are the DRLs of the car, the turn indicators. So guys, if you enjoyed the video, do hit the like button and subscribe to GotSpeed for more such videos. Till then, goodbye.